Arthur, daughter of the House of Vida, this High Court of the Inquisition of Moldavia has declared you guilty. Too many evil deeds have you done to satisfy your monstrous love for that serf of the devil. May God have pity on your soul in this your final hour. May the cleansing flames reduce her foul body to ashes.
It's I who repudiate you, and in the name of Satan, I place a curse upon you. Go ahead. Tie me down to the stake, but you will never escape my hunger nor that of Satan.
Yeah. secret graces your face. The eyes of rain, bloodthirsty display. Coffin is open, the smell of death emerges. My dead eyes are staring into your sight. We'll be right back.
I shall look for henbane in the darker places, where nature's graces grow pale, and the frail root is white and writhing like a worm, smoked from an aching tooth. I shall say sooth, I shall fly by horse and hassock through the Sabbath black sky. The flower, like veined flesh, its purple pulse corpse cold and crystal like a licking tongue. The leaves, haired and viscous, flower heads funneled and drooping with their own deep narcotic. Into hot water, this herb I hurled, raise a storm and stew my ointment while the winds whirl. Some, shall I say, to burn with frankincense and fennel, cassia and coriander, with black candles on a stump in a dim wood, when the darkling birds take flight. Spirits of the night shall rise, where henbane burns, dimly, like the smoldering in their eyes. We'll be right back.